It is a community project in East Liberty. Young and old, white and black, all contributing to a mural memorializing the late Pittsburgh rapper Mac Miller. It's quite a project. It's going to take them a week. And when they're done, they're promising a beautiful image of Miller right here in East Liberty. My story on that tonight on KDKA.